for an app called Cooking.
But first, I would like to introduce our team. This right here is Carte. It's the idea giver, the popcorn, the PowerPoint maker, and the editor in our team. And this is Jamal. He's the researcher in our team. And I'm Leo, the engineering logbook writer and another idea giver in the team.
Our idea is to create an app that can check your air quality in your certain region or city. We believe in those who contemplate the beauty of the earth find reserves of strength that will endure as long as life lasts. By Rachel Carson. This quote means that whoever tries to protect the earth's beauty lets the future generations to know how beautiful the earth was.
What we want to do. We want to make an app that can access your camera and tell you how bad the air quality is in your area. How does it work? It collects your precise location through the GPS on your phone, and from that information, it would extract information from the water and display on the screen.
The indicators. Red means there are bad air quality in your area. Yellow means normal, and green means good.
This is a normal iPhone when our app installed. This is the loading screen, and this is the main menu. It's a very simple interface. Let's go into the settings. You can see there's four kinds of options to change in the settings. First of all, we have indicators. Indicators are yellow, green, and red, like what Leo just explained to us. But if you want to change it, you can change it to a variety of different colors, such as yellow, orange, red, and others. The notifications tells you if your air quality in the area is good or bad, and the access to the voice is the main component of this whole app. If there is smoke, if you turn this off, the app can't work because it needs the GPS and the camera of your smartphone to work. And it's working in the background. If this is turned off, you will not get notifications about what the air quality in areas other than your house or common locations are. This is the end of our sharing. Thank you.
Thank you.